today.
Thank you very much for coming. We're a sitting color. You know, it's going to be a good show because during that song, I looked out and a guy over here was just yawning. Just... Oh. Maybe his name's Yanni. That's just part of the vibe. I'd just like to say thank you very much to everybody who has waited around for us to come and play songs for you. So thanks for putting up with all that time. And this is a song about my father. For the last four nights, we've had the wonderful pleasure of having a band called Bahamas on tour with us, so please give them a round of applause. Unfortunately, this is our last night with them, but we will definitely see them down the road. They are a great Canadian band, and if you have a few extra euros in your pocket, go and grab their record or a tank top. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is a very old song, and it goes out to anybody who is, maybe that guy. I guess it just goes out to that guy.
You're really worth nothing.
things we do just to keep ourselves
Thank you. Okay, so I have a favor to ask during this song, if we could. I'll get to it in a second. I was hoping that just for this song, that everybody could, who is like filming and holding their cell phone up, could just put it down for just a second. Just because I just to, no, it's okay. Okay. Just because I'd like everybody to remember what it was like to be at a concert or a show before you had to try and remember it so badly. You know what I mean? And it's okay. I'm not mad at you for filming it. I think one song a night is good, where everybody just you got your hands here, you know. Instead of that, making sure that it, you know, YouTube's fun. I go on it a lot, but you don't. There doesn't need to be 2,000 different versions of this song on YouTube. You know. Plus, this way we can make it more about us, as opposed to just me up here and you down there. Now we're just a team, you know what I mean? So everybody get their singing voices ready, because we're gonna sing this one together. All the things that I forgot to say,
racing through my mind. Don't you bury me 6 feet underground. Just burn my body in a box. Let my ashes blow with the wind out into the night sky.
Thanks. Okay, so this song, I need some help, if that's okay. It has a part that goes, what makes a man? What makes a man? What makes a man? Okay, so Steve, could you just give me a little bit of light? Okay, so... since you're the tall guy, you, from him over, you're gonna go, what makes a man? You guys,
what makes a man?
Together,
what makes a man?
Can we handle it? So you have the hard part because you have to come in first, but you have the more difficult singing part. So it equals out, so you all have to work as a team in order for it to make sense, okay? Anyone who doesn't understand what I'm saying, just talk to somebody who does and you'll figure it out. Are we ready? Should we dry run? You don't know what that means. Okay, here we go. We're gonna practice. Ready? 1, 2, 3, and. I think I might. I think I might. What happened? You were supposed to join forces. Think of your country's past. Join forces. Know what I mean? There's a wall right here. We're gonna break it down and we're gonna join forces. Okay? One more time. 2, 10.
What makes a man?
Okay, let's just go for it. We'll see what happens. I'm gonna give you guys like the nod that it's time. Okay? And you can sing along with the rest of the song if you want, but that's a lot of pressure. I don't want to put a lot of pressure on you. So here we go. Fantastic. That was very good. So, over here on the wonderful guitar playing, we have Mr. Daniel Romano. Here on the bass guitar and the beautiful singing voice, we have Mr. Scott Remmela. Back here on the pedal steel and organ, we have Mr. Aaron Goldstein. And last but not least, we have Dylan the Animal Green on drums, ladies and gentlemen. How's everyone doing? Good. You do sound a little bit tired. But it's okay, we're playing a lot of slow ones.
Have you had a long day?
It's Tuesday. Tuesday's always a long day.
It's a school day, it's a work day.
And you're like, fuck, there's three more days until the weekend. Monday was just yesterday.
Monday.
When will then be now? Soon. Sorry, we're having a team meeting up here. I apologize. Thank you. I don't know. I don't know what to say to you. Want to just play another song? Thank you so much. Does anyone feel a little bit like dancing? That grammatically, that did not make sense, but I think everybody got what I was going for.
Did you ask if they felt like Danzig, right?
Who here feels a little bit like Danzig? Thank you very, very much. Okay, so this is going to be our last song. Sorry. It has to end sometime, but we'll just come back another time and play some songs. It's all I can offer you. I apologize. It's a two-sided deal, though. You guys got to come back and see us if we come back and play for you, okay?
I've memorized most of your faces, so don't jerk us around. Yeah.
Believe me, this is the first of many times you will see City in Color play, okay? I've been waiting a very long time to be able to do this, so thank you very much for coming. We truly appreciate it. So I had to pee so bad, and I literally spent the entire time that we left running all the way downstairs, peeing. I was doing my pants up as I was coming up the stairs. Almost forgot to take my guitar. Sorry. I mean, encores are the stupidest thing. Like, you know that I'm gonna come back and play some songs, right? Wouldn't it be cool if you'd just be like, okay, this is the show. Not coming back. But then everybody would be like, oh fuck, you didn't fucking do an encore, what a dick. But really, like, it's the same thing as me not... I'm still out of breath, I'm trying to catch up, I'm sorry. Once again, please, a round of applause for our friends in Bahamas. Good Canadian band, we're happy to have them with us. And I ran today too. Where are the girls that saw me run today? There was like a couple of girls here earlier and I like came by in my shorts and my running shoes. And then I was like, hi. And they were like, hi. I think we both felt it was pretty awkward, so we didn't have a conversation. I'm gonna get to a song in just a second. I'm sorry. I'm trying to catch my breath. So again, thank you very much for coming and being interested and being polite and listening and singing along and paying attention. I do truly appreciate it, so thank you.
I've seen the streets and the ways. I've driven down the 90. Hell, I've seen America's best. And I've been through the Rockies. Well, I've seen Saskatoon. I've driven down the Highway 1, just hoping that I see. But I'm coming home, coming home, coming home, coming home, coming home, coming home. Sadness, so I guess I should just hold my tongue.
but I'm coming home, coming home, coming home, coming home, coming home. Well, I just have one last question. Will it be my heart or will it be his? 'Cause I'm coming home, coming home, coming home, coming home. Coming home. Coming home. Well, I don't know about my love. I don't know about my
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Sorry, we're having a talk about a surprise. Just a slow.
You know what I mean?
Okay, so I love you very much. This will be our actual last song. Go see Juice. He's over there. Even if you don't want to buy a t-shirt, just give him a high five because he's a wicked dude. Look at him. Hands up.
Justin Schnell.
That's Juice. And please, while you're at it, a round of applause for Mr. Stephen Yates and Stu Schuster. They're in charge of making it look and sound very good right there. And then there's a couple of sexy young men setting up all this stuff. Mr. John Kenna and Harris Jahaj. Thank you.
suddenly went blind. Would you still look in my eyes? And what happens when I'm gone? All my sensories ebb and flow. Will your heart still rest for me? Will it march to enemy?
Everybody, please.